is playing Santa Claus downtown on Christmas Eve. When a little girl of 3 or 4 climbed up on Santa's knee, I could tell she had a Christmas wish behind those eyes of blue. So I asked her what her name was, waking Santa from blue. She said, "My name is Christmas Carol. I was born on Christmas Day. I don't know who my daddy is, but he's gone away. All I want for Christmas is someone to take me home. Does anybody want Christmas Carol?" And all that I could say was Santa would do the best he could. I sat around and told her I remember to be good. She said, "I will walk on the way, say goodbye. I'm glad I wasn't close enough to see old Santa cry. See, my name is Christmas Carol. I was born on Christmas Day. I don't know who my mommy is, but he's gone away. All I want for Christmas is someone to take me home. Does anybody want Christmas?" Early Christmas morning, I got up and dialed the phone, made a few arrangements from the children's company. They said that it would be alright to pick her up today. I'm glad my Christmas Carol won't ever have to say. Said, "My name is Christmas Carol. I was born on Christmas Day. I don't know who my daddy is, but he's gone away. All I want for Christmas is someone to take me home. Does anybody want Christmas Carol?" "Merry Christmas Carol. I love you from home."